I am Brother Christo Kavil, representing the fourth group. We begin our gathering by invoking the presence of Holy Spirit through a hymn. Later we prayed over everyone's special intentions of our group members. Now I would like to share some inspiring thoughts shared by our group members, which got from these 2 days or 3 days classes. About two candles, Jesus is the light of the world, and this light is, Jesus is given this fire through baptism, confirmation, and Eucharist to us. And we are obliged to share this fire to other members of Christian life and other members of who are not knowing the Christ. Son of God became man so that man may become God. God has called you not to do the best in the world, but your best in the world. Evangelization is that doing everything with the help of Holy Spirit. Then different ways of Holy Spirit works. Holy Spirit is working as a teacher and also an advocate. In all circumstances, praise the God, praise the Lord. Whichever circumstances we are put in, we are would like to have faith in God, the plan of God, the plan which is to prosper, not to harm you. Like Jeremiah 21, grace is the participation in the salvation of God. Grace is participation in the divine life, with the human life, and the transformation of human nature into the divine nature. Christ himself is the grace. We must have personal word of God as a driving force in our life. If God is with us, God will provide what is needed for our life. So that we must have our own word of God. When Jesus rose the widow's son, even though the widow's son did not hear the word of God, it was very powerful to rose the widow's son. Matter is carrying God to us and all creation in Jesus. He assumed human nature means he carried the whole creation. Jesus is the vine and we are the branches. So now Jesus is working through us as we are branches. All gospel is, gospel of John is a kind of transformation of water into wine. What happens in liturgies according to CC's Catechism of the Catholic Church 1076 says, in liturgy, Christ manifests, he makes himself present, and he communicates the work of salvation. During the Epiclesis, it is not only the transformation of gifts, but also transformation of whole creation take place. We are called by many missions in our vocation, so that we must have commitment in our vocation. All members felt that it's a grace blessings to have the Brother Thomas Paul's classes. Thank you.